स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ योर रेनू मैडम. होप यू ऑल आर वेल. सो स्टैंडर्ड टू स्टूडेंट्स, यू ऑल टेक आउट योर GK बुक. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट चैप्टर 5, अ डे एट द फार्म. सो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ से इन योर बुक, एग्रीकल्चर इज द मेन ऑक्यूपेशन ऑफ मोस्ट इंडियंस. चिल्ड्रेन, डू यू नो why agriculture is the main occupation of most Indians? Because in India, in our country, many people, approximately 70% of people live in village, and they depend on agriculture for their livelihood. So students, now see what is question is here in your book. Replace the picture with the correct words. Picture is already given in your book, so you have to write, identify the picture, and you have to write the name. What is the picture? And you have to just write it in your book. So see, Ramlal is a farmer. Students, I want to tell you one thing, we should respect farmer because they work hard and grow crops in the field, and they provide us food and fiber that nourishes and clothes students. Okay, so now see in your book, Ramlal is a farmer. He grows wheat on his field. He also grows potato. His field is irrigated by a canal which gets water from the nearby river. He uses a plow drawn by bullocks. He uses animal dung to the soil as manure to nourish the plants. Ramlal's son Ramesh uses a tractor on the farm. It makes his job easier and faster. Ramlal has 3 cows that provide milk and manure. He keeps them in a cow shed. Ramlal sells the wheat and potatoes at the farmer's market in the city. Now students, see chapter 6, Winged Wonders. So students, what are these birds called? Number 1, this bird lives in water and on land. So what is the answer? Duck. You can see the picture of duck here in your book. So identify the picture students properly and just write it in your book. Number 2, this is a water bird. It has pink feathers. Flamingo. 3, this bird cannot fly. There is a fruit that has the same name as this bird, kiwi. Number 4, this bird has a brightly colored beak which curved downwards, toucan. Number 5, this blue bird can make many types of sounds, blue jay. Number 6, this bird has a crown of feathers on its head, hoopoe. Okay students, now see, flamingos get their pink color from the food, shrimps and other water creatures they eat. You just underline this one. Okay students, you learn this chapter properly. Okay, thank you.